I'm Walt Woodard, and I'm here at the Denver Market, and I just wanted to share with you some of my this new product line that I've got come out. I'm really excited about this bits that I have, because I do clinics all over the world, and a lot of people don't understand bidding on their horses, and that's why I came out with this, because I want people to be able to understand their horse better, enjoy team roping better, enjoy all kinds of sports, horse sports better. So this is a line, this is a step-by-step progression that I've come up with, and we've done it on our horses forever. This is this horse that's in this video, or this poster right here, is a horse that we halter broke, and I won Houston on him last year, set the arena record, was the fastest steer that's ever been roped there. And we take a lot of pride in that. So that's not just a philosophy, it actually works. And I started him in an O-ring snaffle, and then we went to a snaffle with a 6-inch shank. And then the next step would be a snaffle with a 7-inch shank. And it was important to me that people understand the importance of the diameter of the chin strap. So all of our bits come with a chin strap already on it. You know, and then as you get into a more severe bit down in here, the chin straps get smaller, because we feel like there's 6 areas that we can apply pressure to a horse's face. And you can use different pressure points on him to make him respond to what you're trying to do. So I wanted people to be able to understand that you don't just jump around the bidding scheme. There's a reason, there's a philosophy behind it. And another thing that I'm excited about, you can scan these bits on your phone, and there's a code on here, and I'll come on your phone, and that might be scary, but I'll come on your phone and I'll talk to you about the bit that you have in your hand. So that, I don't think that's ever been done before, and I'm really excited about that. So, and you can find all of my bits at ridingwarehouse.com.